I just pre-ordered it. I don't really need the physical stuff. Although I would love the OST, honestly. I would love to get the OST, the OST tracks, but I didn't get it. Yo, what chapter am I on? I'm on chapter 7, so let me check my chapter 7 stuff. Let's see, let's go back, let's start from the beginning. I mean, hand, universe, maiden. Okay, everything's good. Conversation, show me skill 12, 11, 10. Normal kite is not enough. Azure water, sunken mood, maintaining good health. Accidental litter bug. False eyelashes flew away. Lost camera, you asshole. You asshole. Mad. Sharpen kitchen knife. Protect my dear friend. Nothing scary aside. Parts and materials. Another favor. Citizen in distress. Missing key. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So speed. Should be about 23, huh? 20. Oh wait, there's not 27. 27 minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 21. I have it all anyways. Then hunt down mad. Okay, let's go. Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. Let me try to remember what I did. Okay, live concert, I went damage up. Chain damage up. Although break value will be very, very good though. Especially on those damn bosses and stuff. I might switch it around. S skills and EX skill damage up activates. Skill power attack, skill attack power up, skill defense power up. Item up. So actually, this would be pretty good. Because not going to be the chain skill damage that does everything, it's the EX, if anything, so... I haven't heard all of the changes in the the original plan. Yeah, I heard about it. About Stella and Luna and all that. Yeah, I heard about those. Chain damage up right now. Yeah, break value up will be more important, especially if it's on bosses. So. Okay, I guess we're fine here. Before we do in the last two quests, like let's make sure there's no sub quests we do. Or events. So I do not want to miss any events. Fine. Nabishi District. This is the end of chapter. Okay. Let me see. Do I even have that unlocked? No, I don't have it unlocked. Well, 2.0 is gonna be out next Tuesday, so I'll probably play it. I'm interested to see what changes they did, if any. Crystal Cave and Yamate Town Road. Okay. What's my stats anyway right now? 5-5-5-5-5-7. Nope, can't even progress there yet. Fuwa. Let's go to Crystal Cave first, I guess. Where's the boss? Right here. Is there anything I can get? There's a chest right there I can get. I guess we'll get the boss then. What the hell happened to the... Here it is. I guess I'll get a chest afterwards. Let's see. Camera wasn't too bad, honestly. Holy shit, that's a lot of enemies. Oh gosh, it's Neptune again. Really, just one? Shit. Can't really do anything with this. No. Wait a minute, why am I doing this? I could do some chain combos. That was stupid. I do need to cause a break first, though. Should do one more time.
もらいました。やった。レッツゴー。
Honestly, I don't even think this monster would be as bad as that insane. And why didn't I? Here we go. Well, it shouldn't be as bad as the that training boss. Holy god, that was horrible as hell. Can you go around it? No, can't. 69. What you got? Accuracy up. The snare. Action count decrease. Contamination. Knowledge. Okay, so no voltage. 82,000. Should be done in there. I don't think that boss will break, but we'll see what happens. In that case, I got one of everybody except for on. I got no more area effect attacks, which would benefit much, so cosmic fan, I'm not gonna use that. So that's two cosmic fan. I mean, how many are there? Three cosmic fan? Holy crap. Three cosmic fan for speed. Okay. So Aria, Nene, Koika, and Otoha. So no descent. Okay, so these I can't use at all. So I got Aria naming. Okay, let's start beginning. Let's see. Use this. Aria. Aria can't use. Okay, so I can use. And Ultaha can't use that sentence. Now I can go this. And hopefully it'll work. Okay, let's see how this works in the beginning. And I've got the guard. Shoot. Oh, that was bad. I should have had a guard at the very end. That's my fault. If I'm lucky enough, I can reduce his wait time, so I get another turn. But most likely he's gonna order break.
Like it.
Yeah, he's gonna order break. Usually they order break by 50% HP. Unless I'm really lucky and they don't. He might order break twice. I shown he's done two cosmic. Here we go. We're about to find out. Yep, there we go. I knew it. Holy shit, we got two people dead. Let's see. Got two people dead. And they're out of my range, so. Let me see, does anybody need TP now? Oh shit, Bus is gonna have a next hit. There we go. Ah, should we go live concert mode or just kick his ass? Oh shoot. I can't. I have a weight reduction. There we go. Everybody has. I guess I'll go full out, all out. This is 1200 modifier. Probably, it's probably go better like that, so let's go live concert mode. We'll break value up. So, kill is not gonna get anything. It's 20 hits, okay, no problem. Oh shoot, so I go 3, I go 2 attack for Ultaha and 1 attack for Aria. So I can do it like this. Okay, so that's what we do. So I can do attack twice, so Ultaha and one of Aria before I start throwing combos out. So death sentence, break prototype. Aria can sacred dance, right? Yeah. And now I can go Cosmic Fan. Actually, I can go Hammer. Now I can go Cosmic Fan. Wait, why did it so cool? The melody. Ah, shoot! Ah, crap. I did not realize that would happen. Oh, that was bad. I don't think I'm good to break now, though. Overkill.
How bad. I did not want to do this, that kind of screwed me up. Yeah, that screwed me up. Ah, shoot, that sucked. Oh well. I want to do the double S. Oh well. What I should have done is manually input it, so that way it wouldn't cause that. Where's the Oops, I went too far. That was completely my fault, sadly. And then my last quest for this chapter is at the Yamate Town Ruins. Just right there, I can get. I don't see it on the map. Clear view, cool. What is that? Accuracy and evasion. Would I have up Ultima? I don't think it'll stack because we found out it doesn't. I don't know about this accuracy plus 50. I don't know if it's 50% up or whatever, so. That's the problem. We know it doesn't. Oh crap, how do I get to that one? Oh no, I can go up. What's up there? Okay. Let's see. First. Yeah, Ultima has a problem with hitting things, but the problem is, don't forget she already has a passive that increased her accuracy by 50%. So I don't even know if the current one I have to plus accuracy plus 50 is it in percentage wise or is it in additive?
Watashi ga sento
Giant robots. This time I shall remember to, you know, that. What you got? Oh shoot! I don't have enough for instant KO. Oh god, that's not good. I need 200. Shoot! Okay, I'm in trouble. This one might cause trouble. Okay, let's... This is the problem right now, because I don't know how this is gonna happen. I guess I'll just do the same thing as before. This time I'll make sure I freaking guard. It's not gonna give much resistance, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Most likely I might die, that's the problem at this point. Otoha... Yeah, I ain't gonna touch these. Aria will go her. This is how this out this is right now. I have no idea how well it's gonna be. Ah shoot! Ah screw this. I'm just gonna go out because I don't know if I don't know what's gonna happen here if I don't take these out. Oh, Koika has one more. So I can do one more attack with Koika. What can you do? I think I'll worry about the I think they're gonna break, so she should. Good luck to me. Ah, she still got one extra attack? You serious? Ah, shoot. I don't think I want to put him in the front. Try again. Emperor's Beam doesn't. Oh, it doesn't use her. Okay, that's why. Okay, you're right. I don't care what's gonna happen here. Paralyzed too. Okay, res kinda up. Holy shit. Paralyzed. Paralyze and poison? I don't have to worry about poison. And then, can some HP up. I think that's 50% should be more than enough. Let's see, any restore auto has speed. Okay. We need to remove poison from her first. Let's make sure there's each MP is up. Attack him 3 times. Hopefully, it'll be in good knockback range. We'll see. Nope, not enough turn back. I'm not gonna take the risk, I'll take the full reduction. Jesus. God, that instant death is such a bitch! Holy shit! I might as well attack as much as I can on the Shit! Damn it! I was trying to defend. Oh my god. Oh god! It doesn't stop with that.
Oh,
It's going after Arya's next. I'm almost to the point that I might as well just redo it, start from the beginning, and hope, and you know, hope I can. God. That instant death. So I need 200. Apparently from now on, or so far. God damn it, so close. Yeah, this is not worth it. I might as well just redo the whole goddamn thing. I'm like burning so much turns for... This is just ridiculous right now. Oh, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4... No, I'm not gonna have it. Oh, screw this. I'm just gonna give it to you. This is not worth it. I'm just wasting too much time just... Because if someone dies, you automatically go to the back of the roll, so... Oh my god! I got through! Oh my god. Finally. Oh shit. Okay. How are we gonna do this? I have 4 usage. I know Koika. Let's do it. Okay. Finally, he's not doing whatever. Let me see what I got left over. I have no idea what I have left over. Okay, so Arya, Otoha, and Koika can do one more extra attack. And do Dry Sonata. So Dry Sonata before Cosmic Feeling Justice. There you go. How to do it like this way. It's not gonna chain that way. Oh, here we go. Hope this works. I might as well tech instant kill 200 from now on. It's kind of pointless not to. It's not worth wasting all this time just to, you know, whatever. Shoot. I'm not gonna overkill, I don't think. Nah, I'm not gonna overkill. I don't care. That was horrible as hell. Holy jeez. IQ was awful as hell. I can't believe he actually didn't okay anybody anymore. He just gets an instant kill. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm tired of it. I was so close to, I'm gonna wait and see if just a 200 plus 200 version. That definitely was so much turn wasted, it's not worth it. Honest, seriously? I had level 5, so I think if I wonder if I even if I had it, it would have worked. Honestly, I know it. Actually, you know, I am curious to find out real quick. Let me save right now. Oops. Let me try again. Just to maybe fix the instant death situation right there. The instant death hurts like hell.
One, two, three, four, five.
Oh shit. Accuracy up 50% or vitality. SP up. That's good. I don't care. Better than not getting killed, that's the main thing. What else can I put here? Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's try this way. Okay, this time he can't instant kill me. What? Let's go live, concert mode. Skill damage up, everything up. Oh, that's right, I can actually do some follow-up, huh? Let's see what happens here. He's not much of a threat about the instant kill, so... I don't think wait time will do anything because he'll most likely, let's see. He'll most likely turn break anyway, so. I should have used those normal attack in the beginning. Oh, too late now. Yeah, I should've used those normal attack in the beginning. That could've been a break already. Ugh, oh well. I saw miss.
Ulta's missing.
That is bad.
Oh my gosh.
You can't instant kill me anymore, sucka! Holy shit, I'm all the way down there. God, I wish I was in turn already. Everybody's not even. No one is in order. Make sure she doesn't die though. Oh, perfect! There we go. And we got enough 50 hits, and I gotta break his ass. In a lot of turns. It is over. It is over! Let's see, where should I go? I gotta go Cosmic Fan, screw this. Actually, I don't know what attacks I need, so I'll just go Cosmic Fan and start it off. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, shoot. Ulta's almost out of MP. Ultima only got enough for one attack. Shoot. Forgot about the MP part. I can't use Ultima on any of my attacks. Can I do Emperor's Beam? Oh, I can do Emperor's Beam though. Really, just 160. Oh, that's enough. Oh, good. I have enough. No, but I lose Kanako's attack. I can't do that. I guess no quarter raid. Can you try Sonata, Tricolor? I don't have any options left, no spills. Let's So I still got Lander. Shoot, I thought so much attacks left. So what we got left? I don't think instant KO works though. Okay, we go Soul Poetry and Resonance. And Resonance. So still got 3 attacks left right now. So that's I'll use this to start off the spells though, so. So that's a lot of attack. How many cosmic fans do I have? Oh, 2 cosmic fans. So. Okay. So Ultah can't really do much, so she'll just bash him 4 times in the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4. Quark can attack 3 times. But I don't remember what attacks I can use. I know it can't be the Lance. And I'll got. What is first? Sacred Dance. And then now we go Cosmic Fan. Wait a minute. I don't think Nanny was part of the chain, is it? Shoot, I don't remember. Oh, that's why right here. Right here. I can use the tech stretch. I can use this now, at least. We're still got. Damn, how come Mario has so much attacks left? Shoot! Oh my gosh, I can do the hammer, otherwise I don't have enough TP for her. Oh, she's still under? Seriously? So I can't even do one attack. So one cosmic fan, I know I do not have Ari in, so I could use Ari instead.
Why am I still missing a lot of
it? I gotta do the hammer. Oh gosh. That done screwed up somewhere, I don't know where though.
Attack, 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 set piece, set piece. Attack try.
I can replace attack try with something else.
I think had a spoon instead.
A cobra dance instead.
Oh shoot, what the hell?
How the hell did Ulta hut? Oh crap. Ulta hut is in one of them?
Hope I have enough.
No, 300. Nope, not enough.
Which is failing justice. 200? Shoot, if it's 200, I can't even do this.
So it'll be 359. Okay, so that means I can't afford to use one of our attacks. Lightning. I'm gonna see what I have ahead.
Recovery. Bird, light, recovery.
Lightning blaze. Symphony, tornado lanes, lightning.
No lightning blaze then.
Okay. Let's try it now.
Yeah, it has TV so far.
Now I can I don't understand, why am I missing just one lightning? Okay. August Impalement then. That's good. Impalement. Impalement is gonna do crap. But you never know, it might be important. That one extra hit might do something. Ah, shit. Okay, after probably something. Oops, no one. 2, 3, 4. Finally got it. Now the question is if it's gonna kill it or not. That's the question. Now here we go. So many hits. Oh, forgot she can miss. Fairy Fencer F beta's up. There we go, see? Just right in the beginning, hentai. Yeah, there we go. The instant death, man. Holy jeez. So, That was much better, yeah. Oh, now I know I need to have that accuracy on Ultaha no matter what.